Hey wavy babies, it's Ocean Sims and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hey, hi, how you doing? Sometimes I forget to introduce myself, my bad, but thank you for stopping by. Yes, you. So today we are going to be creating a spooky inspired creative sim, and this is Mercedes McAfee. Yes, Mercedes McAfee, my little child prodigy. I love her so much. She has a story to tell. So she's actually a foster child. She goes to different homes and she doesn't really have any stability, so she doesn't really know who her parents are. The last person she remembers being with is her grandmother, and her grandmother, before she passed away, told her, "Sadies, you're very, very special, and in due time you will realize why I said this. You will know why you're so special." And Mercedes never paid that much attention, but now at this point in her life, she's realizing that, hey, my grandmother is right, because Mercedes is actually a witch. Yes, a witch. It's so crazy. She had no idea that she had these powers until one day she went to go make a peanut butter jelly sandwich, and then the butter knife just started levitating in the air, and she's like, "What? I can't control this? Like, what?" So when she's emotional, these things happen, and she can't control it right now. Sometimes she'll sneak in the backyard of wherever house she's living at the time, and she'll try and take a broom and fly, but she's been very unsuccessful at it, almost falling, and yeah. So upon like realizing that she is a witch, she is super inspired by another witch. Sorry, my words are jumbled. So after finding out that Mercedes was a witch, Mercedes, you know, started reading about witches and stuff, and she came across this one witch who was created by one of my wavy babies, Rowan Art. You have to check her out. She's amazing. This person that Rowan Art created is also a witch. I'm going to insert the photo here. But this witch is not a normal witch. This witch is part of an assassin group. You know, typically you see the witches with the black dresses and the witch hats and the, you know, but this one looks like a crusader. She looks tough. She looks like she just looks powerful. Something out of Harry Potter mixed with like 300. Like, she is just so cool. Oh, not 300. I'm thinking of something wrong. Wrong era. But you know what I mean? Just like an Inquisition type thing. She's like part of that era, and Mercedes is so inspired by that, you guys. Like, she at first felt so weird about being a witch, but now as she sits at her desk in class, she just dreams of like all the things she could do and thinks about all the things she wants to try when she gets home, and just how this little girl just has to keep this huge secret to herself because she doesn't have any friends or anything. It's, oh my god, it's so interesting. And so I hope you guys enjoy Mercedes McAfee. I hope you download her, you know what I mean, and give her family. And hopefully she meets another fellow witch in real life that can teach her the ways. And hopefully she has a cat too. Give her a cat. I wanted to add a cat with her, but I couldn't. So give her a cat too. Because I think she can actually talk to cats, but you didn't hear it from me. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoy what you saw here, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. All right, peace out, y'all.